go, you know what, I want to win this race and I want to do the best I can, and we both think that way, either you get on and do it, or better still, you have that relationship when you wake the other person up, or the other watch up if you're fully crewed, and you go, hey folks, you know, do you want to win a yacht race? And mental attitude, I think, is a big part of success in yacht racing.